Hi, welcome back. This is the Buzzbee 4-frame electric honey extractor. It's extremely popular in our range, and it's for those people who have between maybe 6 to about 12 so hives. So it's those people who may be a bit more serious in the beekeeping. It's also for those people who want to expand their apiaries and make them larger. So this will be catering for that. It has got a stainless steel drum, stainless steel cage, on the actual lid, transparent with safety switches. So if it's spinning around and you open up the actual lid, it will actually stop the spinning of the actual cage itself. And this is controlled from both sides. On top, we have a 140 watt motor that powers the actual cage. And that's all controlled by the controller with a toggle switch. Now that toggle switch allows it to be rotated in two directions, on clockwise and a counterclockwise. In addition to that, the actual dial allows the control of the speed of that rotation as well. So if you've got some sensitive comb and you want to not be careful about breaking it, again, you could turn that dial down. If you find it, you need a bit more pressure out the comb without breaking it, obviously, you can turn it up a little bit more. If you go down further, we actually have a nylon honey tap that is attached at the bottom. We have three legs which allows to be set at two heights. If you want to, you can actually bring it to the highest point and then put a 20 litre bucket underneath it with no problems at all. So if you want to bring it down another level, you can actually put a 15 litre bucket underneath that. At the very bottom, you have feet that can actually be attached to the floor as well if you want to create extra stability again. But again, this is perfect for those who maybe are mid-range hives, so anything from about five, six hives up to about maybe 10, 11, 12 hives, and those who want to go to that next level. So again, this is the 4-frame electric honey extractor from Buzzbee.